Howdy, I'm Norma Jean Maloney, proprietor of Red Rider Studios, which I founded in San Francisco in 1996. Chances are you've never met a sign painter before, and there's a reason for that. It's a dying craft I'm really proud to be part of. It probably wouldn't have happened to me, but as a young child, I was obsessed with typography. The other kids were out playing, I was drawing the Kellogg cereal boxes, Fleetwood Mac album covers, just couldn't get enough of type. I was about 19 years old, and I was out painting a sign for my mother-in-law, and she said, "You can do this, Norma Jean." So I went out there, had the wrong paint, the wrong brush, struggling. It was horrible weather, humidity in Kentucky, and I was just thinking, man, how do these guys do this? It's horrible. And just when I was ready to give up, this cat comes up on his bicycle with a beard, and he said, "Are you a sign painter?" I said, "There's no way I could be a sign painter. This is horrible." He said, "Well, you got a few minutes. Wait right here. I'll be right back." So sure enough, 10, 15 minutes later, he comes pulling up on his bicycle, and he brings me a quill and some one-shot lettering enamel and a palette, and he juiced it up for me, showed me how to use it, and did a couple strokes and let me take over. He said, "How do you like that?" I said, "I love it." I was hooked. I've been painting signs ever since. I'm an army brat, so we spent a lot of time in cars. My sisters would be playing games in the back seat, and I was looking at signs, looking at signs, looking at neon signs and the Holiday Inn logo, and I'm just inspired daily visually by everything I see. I'm inspired by music, I'm inspired by people, and I'm inspired by people that love what I do and what they do. I think that following the path of heart is the best thing you can do in this life. If you do something you love, you're bound to be successful.